Prices on gas, groceries, cars, housing, going through the roof. Kurt Schrader caved in. Promised to stop the left from raising our taxes. Now he says he'll vote yes. Tell Schrader, don't betray us. Vote no like you promised.